And we are live.
Yay!
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 Yay! I knew it from... There it is. I was waiting.
Hello, Miss Cutie. Hello.
Hi.
Welcome back. Hungry for more, I see.
Hi.
How delightful. Well, everyone, welcome back for another wonderful throwback Thursday. Yes, we remember you, Miss Cutie. Hello, BT7274. Welcome back to another Throwback Thursday, as voted on by our patrons. We are playing through Sly Cooper 4, Thieves in Time.
So excited.
It's very exciting. It is.
So excited.
Just can't hide it.
I'm so excited. I just can't hide it.
Oh, you bitch.
Well, I noticed you didn't do it yet, so I was doing it. Hello. So, hello, everyone. Remember, if you enjoy the stuff we do here and you want to see more of it, you can support us via our Patreon or through our various merch, which you can find the links to both of those in the links in the description below. I'll tell you, I'm excited because Blush and I were working on something this morning that we're hoping to have out soon.
Yep.
I'm so excited.
So excited.
And now we get to hear the sounds of nostalgia.
Ah, oh, nostalgia.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Hmm.
Oh, that's the good shit, baby.
That's a good shit right there.
Okay. Okay, so. All right, disc benefits. I forgot about that. Oh yeah, because this is one of the games that when this came out, it had crossplay with the PS Vita.
Oh.
Yeah. So, like, out of curiosity, the service has ended. Oh, okay. Cool. I'm glad. Oh, look! Look! This is what we were talking about yesterday with fucking, with Lego Harry Potter. This at least has a digital manual available!
Yeah.
Motherfuckers. Anyway, let's just, you know.
Take note.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Is Gucci ready?
All right. So, it's been a bit. Quick reminder to everyone, especially to you, Blush, because I know you were here with me through all the originals. At this point, it had been quite a few years. Let me see, I can look up exactly. Let's see. Slack. Okay, so. Okay, so this is what I was talking about earlier. Oh, yeah, so this is... New company made this game. Sanzaru is the company that made the collection we played, but they didn't make the original games. So I'm going to apologize right now if the stream randomly cuts out. It's because of the weather. It's crazy right now. So you ready for this? We had Sly 1 in 02, Sly 2 in 04, Sly 3 in 05.
Mm-hmm.
The collection we played came out in 2010.
Okay.
This game came out in 2013.
Oh, wow.
Not only almost a decade ago from now, but almost a decade after the previous outing.
Dang.
Yes, Eclipse, we are playing on a PS3. So. Oh, look, see, it's got the cross save. Yeah, so. New game. Create save data. Yes. And that's what I was going to say is. Okay. Before I hit back, just a reminder, because it had been such a long time since we've played it, too. The previous one ended with Sly getting amnesia and being captured by Carmelita.
Mm.
Although he gave us a wink at the end that hinted maybe he knew more than he was letting on.
Mm.
Bentley was working with Penelope on a time machine. And I believe Murray went off to finish his training with his guru.
I think so.
So that being said, are you ready to see where this journey, or should I say, when this journey will take us?
Yeah. Let's do this shit.
Want the full story? Oh, of course. Yes, why not? Let's hear Bentley give us the full story. Or, you know, it may be saying that because I think it'll let you skip the tutorial section at the beginning. But as you can see, I've got 100% of the trophies for this game. This is one of the few games I actually have 100% completed, as far as trophies.
Hi, Dash.
Here we go.
I should probably just start at the beginning. The name's Sly. Sly Cooper, and I'm a thief. From a long line of
thieves.
I love
the animation style.
In fact, thieving is the family business. And business was good. Although, until recently, I considered myself retired. Having hung up my mask and cane, I was enjoying life on the other side of the law. In the company of a certain lovely Interpol agent named Carmelita Fox. She and I had a history, which generally involved her trying to lock me up. So, I should mention our current situation was only possible because she thought I had amnesia. I didn't. It was great to finally enjoy each other's company without a shock pistol being involved, and we quickly put the past behind us. But as time went on, the old itch came back, and I knew I needed to pull a heist. I should also mention that as a master thief, I only steal from other thieves. So it took me a while, but I finally found what I was looking for. My target was an upstart art mogul, a real hotshot collector. He seemed respectable, had even opened a new museum. But I could smell a rat. Reliable sources told me he was dealing in black market antiques worth millions. So I felt he should share the wealth. I was working on a plan when one night, as if on cue, Bentley showed up. Bentley was the brains of our operation, the mastermind. Aww. We grew up in the same orphanage where we bonded over stealing cookies, our very first heist. And we've been best friends and partners ever since. We hadn't seen each other for a while, but I knew immediately that something was up. Bentley had been enjoying his time off, too, building a new lab from scratch with his girlfriend and fellow tech whiz, Penelope. She had joined the team on our last caper, and the two of them had really hit it off. Apparently, they'd just finished work on a top-secret project when Penelope had simply vanished. Bentley was worried sick. He searched frantically, but found nothing. Then, he noticed something that completely stunned him. In his spare time, Bentley had been researching the Thievious Racoonus, the Master Thieves Handbook passed down through the Cooper family for generations. Its pages overflowing with the exploits and secret techniques of my esteemed ancestors. Only now, those pages weren't so full. In fact, they were disappearing right before Bentley's eyes. Realizing there was no time to waste, he gathered his gear and raced off to Paris. The first thing Bentley did was track down Murray, the third in our trio. Murray was our enforcer, the muscle, and the guy who'd eaten all the cookies we stole back in our orphanage days. Through the years, the three of us had become an unbeatable team, and we were more like a family now than a gang. Murray had been living his dream on the pro driving circuit, where his van had become famous, or rather infamous, for all the crashes he'd caused. Eventually, he was unable to find a sponsor due to his high insurance premiums, and he moved into Demolition Derby, where he remained undefeated. When Bentley showed up, however, Murray dropped everything to help out.
Aww. Good buddy.
Especially when Bentley explained that his van was the key to the whole plan. With Carmelita distracted by a new assignment, I took the opportunity to slip away and met up with the guys at our old Paris hideout. Bentley launched into one of his elaborate presentations, and I saw the whole scary picture. Someone, or something, was literally erasing Cooper history. Then, to our amazement, Bentley revealed that he already had the solution. Time travel. It turns out his top secret project was constructing a time machine. And now, he modified the design to fit into Murray's van.
Hey!
We were going to travel back in time, stop those responsible, and fix the damage they'd done.
How cool is that?
Bentley explained the only catch that in order to travel to a particular time, the machine required an object from that era. We knew from the changes to the Thievious Racoonus that our first stop was feudal Japan. So here we were, about to steal a priceless 17th century samurai dagger from the same museum I'd been casing. Funny how things work out sometimes.
Well, shit. By the way, people are more than welcome to talk to us, ask us questions, etc. while we go through this.
Yep.
Special Agent Carter says, I love this game. It is a good game. I will say, the style is slightly different with this game because it's a new company that made it.
Okay, you both remember the plan, right?
So some of their designs might be slightly
My mind
different.
Is like a steel cap.
That's trap, big guy. And everybody relax. We've been over it a million times. What could possibly go wrong?
Famous last words. Look, we're only gonna get one shot at this, so we can't mess up.
All right, no messing up allowed. Now stop worrying. This is gonna be a piece of cake. I'll see you both inside. Now let's get going.
Now, I will say, you can already notice the differences. Like, even though that was just silhouetted, you could see the different motion and expressions. Here we go, you ready? Check out the new stuff.
Ooh!
Right? He's a. I'm gonna have to indicate escape is saving. Got it. See ya.
Me likey. Right? Me likey a lot. Goddamn. When was this released?
Again? 2013.
Not bad. 2013.
Whoa!
You don't say.
I suppose I don't have to mention you can jump using the X button. Fly, don't forget you can double jump. Just jump, then press the X button again while you're still in the air.
Right. Just another one of my many talents.
Who's throwing away money?
People who don't give a shit.
The French.
I'm cool with the French. Yay, glad Sly won. I love the Sly Cooper games. I'm so happy you did too, CK.
Perfect for peeking around corners.
I like the quote unquote subtle hints.
While jumping to interact with blue sparkling
objects. It's good for
That's how I pull out some of my best moves.
Or again, remember. With the original release, if people didn't play the remakes, or the HD collection, they would have had almost 10 years between games.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Hey Bentley, was truck surfing part of Murray's entrance strategy? Hey!
Of course not. Murray's approach route through the back alley.
Who's your favorite out of the three?
No reason.
Probably.
Anyway, it looks like he's in position now.
Thanks, Murray.
You can't risk going down to street level right now.
Not a problem, Bentley. A good thief prefers to stay above the action anyway. Looks like the perfect night for a heist.
I just find him so funny. Whoa.
Oh yeah, we have a map now, actually.
Ooh. Yeah, Storm Cooper, she has. We don't really want the chats to become political, so,
In fact, if you wanna put a no political talk thing.
You'll pin it?
Yeah. Hey, Murray.
Guards of light. Avoid sprinting around the guards too. They'll hear your footsteps.
I'll be a ghost, I promise.
CK. Sure. Yo, Blush, we got the same business. Cooper game fave. Murray!
Goodness. That was very close.
Fly, that flagpole looks like it's being
See, I told you.
Fly, that flagpole looks like it leads right to the roof.
See, I told you it would be a piece of cake.
Scene. Oh shit. Oh goodness.
Guess I'm a little out of practice.
Oh.
Do you say something, Sly?
No. All good here, Bentley.
Okay. It looks like you're going to have to find another way up. Use that ledge to move around to the front of the museum and stay out of that security light.
I think I can handle that.
Are you sure, Sly? Are you sure you can handle that?
I can't believe the security at this place. This better be worth it.
Aw, CK, so glad I got it 5 a.m. now means I can always catch streams unless they start early. Well, we're glad you're able to join us, CK.
I think if your assignments are clear, there are some important shipments coming in. You must make sure this fighter from the United States transported straight. And you.
Wanna make sure options. Okay, just making sure. Yeah, we want one.
Yeah. Can you pin the thingies?
Yes.
I'm about to put the rules back in and I don't wanna get them lost.
Got it.
Thank you. Vilpa, guess what?
Yeah.
Mwah.
Oh my god, I can't believe it. You betrayed my trust and give me love. I can't believe it.
I can't believe you've done this.
I never agreed to this.
Well, fine, I won't do it again then.
I didn't say that. We found a slime mask. Collect secret slime masks throughout the game to earn special unlockable items. Would you like to go to the unlockable items menu? Sure. Oh, cool. We get nothing yet because we need 5.
Speaking of stream sugar, thank you. Donut, cake, lollipop, cookie. What? What?
Yeah, what do you want?
CK's giving you horses and alcohol.
Yeah, fuck it, thanks. I guess.
It sure looks like
what kind of
surprise. And Nugs has got lettuce and carrots. Thank you, CK! Johnny Cage says, love the streams and comic clubs. Miss Cutie's like, I know, right? They're so good. Thank you both.
My instruments are showing that guard has a key.
Don't worry, Bentley. This is going to be easy as pie.
He says that and then he probably gets caught.
When you're close enough, press the circle button to pick his pocket. You might have to try several times.
Perform a stealth
slam! Great, Sly! Now use the key to unlock the skylight! Alright. Okay, Bentley, I'm in place. Let me know when you shut down the security system.
Patience, Sly. You can't rush greatness, and I'm about to code a hacking masterpiece!
Bentley, the Breeze.
The last time I was in these sewers, I was just a teenager.
Fine. How long have you known each other for? Don't you think? I've known you for over a year, haven't I? Because I've been in the team for...
Yeah, I was going to say, at least a year.
I think you're one of the first people in the team other than the other guy that I spoke to.
Short work of that great.
Because you kept making me blush. And that's where the name came from. Yeah. You made blush. It's your fault people get flustered.
Oh, yeah.
The latest comic dub was so good. Thank you, Dashi.
Look, we can toss our bombs now.
That's a big jump. I better use the hover pack here.
Is that a spoiler?
If I jump, then press and hold the X button while I'm in the air. My jets will let me glide a long way.
Yeah. I said it again, so I'll get rid of the other one as well.
Sorry.
No, you're fine. I don't know what they are. So.
No, you're good. I'm gonna say this again. I know Blush just put this in. I've played this game. Blush has not. Please do not bring up any potential spoilers. I will be very upset with you.
Great, that platform is blocked. I'll have to throw a bomb to clear it off. If I press and hold the L1 button, I can bring up my... That's a direct hit. Blech. If I fall in that filthy water, I'm buying a new shell.
Is that how that works?
Yeah, Rodan, just things that happened today. If you've not seen the news, I'm just gonna say that.
Oh yeah, there is a picture of a pretty lady in his binoculcom.
Oh yeah! That's cute. Better be on the same page, Rodan. It's understandable.
Why did I wear my rubber gloves?
Come to an understanding.
Schematics, the control room is right underneath, and voila, instant shortcut.
I'm trying to see. Trying to see how many I have. Oh, I've got two. Okay. Didn't see it at first. I was like, where the fuck is the count? Couldn't remember if I actually got the second one or not. Woo! Nice save, Ben.
Phew! Talk about your close saves!
How's that security system coming, Bentley?
Great! Perfect! I'll be done in a jiffy.
They're both not wanting to admit they're out of practice.
Rodan, if you haven't played him, that sucks for you. I'm kidding. I was gonna say, if you haven't played him, thankfully we have a playlist where you can watch us play them.
Yep.
Because we played the original trilogy. Yeah, lots of talks about trilogies today with you and me, huh, Bush?
Mmm, a lot. The sewer job.
Now, our current ammo is explosive, so...
Now for a patented Bentley hack attack!
Oh boy, hacking. Everyone's favorite destroy all their chairs. To be fair, I think the hacking in here is better, if I remember correctly.
I don't know.
Look, is it... Oh, it's not much different. It's just very high def now. This is definitely the practice version of this for the rest of the game.
Yes, the data key.
We haven't even got any enemies around. Yep, here we go.
Dang it, this reinforced firewall is too strong for the big cannon. If I use that upgrade slot, I can engage my Panzer code.
Panzer, oh shiz.
Bring out the big guns, baby. These gigabomb shells will crush those firewalls.
We got a ba-ding.
Got a ba-ding.
I heard a ba-ding, but I don't know what it was for.
Shadow Group just subscribed.
Thank you.
I need to use my shell code to get the data. Question to me, what is your favorite food you love to eat? I love apples. At the moment, that's my bit of... Well, I had obsession with apples for a lot of years. But I'm able to actually have them again now, which is nice. Other than that, it's pizza.
We did it!
Yay! Or pasta. I love pasta.
Ron says, I think Donatello and Bentley would be friends.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe. Miss Cutie says, I love watching your videos at night for some reason. Well, apparently they've got calming voices.
Oh,
so.
Fuck, here we go. It's Murray.
The Murray! Oh my god, I love how he is in this game. Oh yeah.
Press and hold the triangle button to charge up, then release it for a wicked spinning attack.
Yes! Nobody can withstand the pink tornado!
To perform a thunder flop, jump, then press the triangle button while in the air.
Oh, thunder flop, how I've missed you!
On Halloween, I'm going to decorate my house in Alice Madness Return style. Yes, such a good game. They're making another one.
They're making a third Alice?
Yeah! I'm part of their Patreon.
They had a Patreon.
Mm-hmm. I think it's called Asylum.
Let the beatdown commence!
Yeah.
You know, I have the first and second one on here, on the PS3. I really should put it on the list.
Yes! We both know who would want to be here for them, though.
Maybe. She tried playing one of them. I think she tried playing the second one. Can't remember.
You guys should have taken the night off. Is that the best you've got?
Apparently
so, Murray.
Call
Oh, I just had a funny thought. You punks better call for backup. Oh shit, they actually called for backup.
Alright.
Huh? Where did you come from, shortstop?
Oh fuck.
Whoa.
You don't like
it? Are they mice?
Yeah. Rats.
My knuckles are just getting warmed up.
Oh fuck.
I almost feel sorry for you. That felt great.
They fucking dank.
Everything okay, Murray?
Now it is.
Murray, don't forget to use your throwing ability. Press the circle button to stomp near an object and you will pick it up. Then press the square button to throw the object. If you press the triangle button instead, you can slam the object down.
I'm trying.
After yesterday's stream, I was telling my friends all about your channel and how nice you guys were, and I told them to watch you. Thank you, Miss Cutie!
Great. I'm going in.
Tony Cage, I thought the coins in-game looked like dumplings, lol.
Shall we steal it?
I feel like something's gonna happen.
I actually didn't press that button, but I did whatever I could. I pressed literally every other button.
You really think you were gonna get away with it, did you, Ringtail?
Carmelita? No! The girlfriend. The ex-girlfriend? No!
Hey, Carmelita!
No!
Funny meeting you here.
Sly Cooper. You no good lying thief. I'm locking you up for good.
Sorry, gotta take a rain check. I'll call you.
Oops.
Cooper!
Good evening, this is Sly Cooper. I'd like to request a ride.
You, Sly! Now quit messing around and get down here! We're in the van, it's ready to roll!
Okay.
Au revoir.
Now, is this gonna be a chase sequence, or are we just gonna land on the-
Let's
okay.
hit it!
Buckle up, boys!
Oh, but this could still be-
Oh yeah! Just like in a demolition derby!
Trees! Where are you going?
Just setting up for the jump! Welcome to Air Murray! Thanks for flying!
Nice landing, Murray. Hey, Bentley, not to complain, but we're kind of trapped here.
Relax, Sly. Just put the dagger in the receptacle. Perfect. Isotopic decay calibrated. Adjusting fusion synthesis. Anytime you want to punch it, Murray.
Shall we punch it?
You
yeah.
got it, Sean.
Punch it.
Do not slow down, Murray.
I never
You have to hit 88 miles per hour. Woo! That's an intro. And they
That's
did
great.
Do, they did do the thing with the license plate. I love it.
That's great.
Speaking of, did you happen to see the name of the stream today?
Well, what else can I say about Carmelita?
Yeah.
As you can see, our relationship is complicated. And I just succeeded in upgrading it to hazardous. I certainly wasn't expecting her to crash the party. She'd been so busy with her latest case, I never thought she'd have her eye on me. In fact, I'd kind of been counting on it. But then, I should have known better than to underestimate Inspector Carmelita Fox. As much as she liked having fun, Carmelita was serious about her police work. And now, I had a lot of explaining to do. But the plan was in motion, and there was no stopping now. Even though I was thinking I'd need the time machine just to patch things up with Carmelita. Before the heist, we'd recruited our disco-loving, scuba-diving friend, Dimitri Lestow, to look after the Thievious Racoonus.
Oh my god, it's him.
And the only guide we had, it was far too risky to take the book through time with us. Bentley had even invented a communication device to allow us to contact Dimitri no matter where or when we traveled. It was a perfect situation, since it allowed him to update us on any changes to the book, while limiting our exposure to his fashion critiques. Everything was happening so fast. The past few days were just a blur. But as we howled through the time vortex, I realized we were in for a very long trip.
What do you guys like doing on your board? I draw.
I do various things. I write, I read, I watch random streams. Play different video games.
I play The Sims a lot when I'm bored. A bit obsessed with The Sims.
We needed to locate Ryuichi Cooper, Master Ninja, and Master Chef. According to the Cooper clan history, Ryuichi Cooper was actually the inventor of sushi. After creating this delectable dish, he opened a sushi restaurant, which, while very prosperous, also provided the perfect cover for a ninja. When we got to Japan, it was obvious something was very wrong. What should have been a peaceful village was more like a heavily patrolled military base. We located Ryuichi's sushi restaurant, only to find it shut down and under guard. What? Things got worse when Bentley discovered that Ryuichi was locked up in a new high-security jail, allegedly for serving bad sushi to the shogun. It all sounded like a pretty tough piece of fish to swallow. We needed to get to the bottom of the situation, and the first order of business was getting Ryuichi out of prison.
Turning Japanese. Yes, let's get the paraglider right away. Wonderful. Sleep ammo is always good to have. And we can get that shit. You know how much I like the paraglider?
Mm-hmm.
It's just so... it's so useful.
Hi, Nanako!
Nanako! These precious items can be used in the gadget grid.
What are some of your favorite shows / movies? I don't really watch a lot of shows and movies, to be honest. Favorite movie series is Puppet Master. Favorite movie is actually probably Constantine. I love that movie. TV, I watch a lot of documentaries about true crime and stuff, so. Nine times out of ten, I'd be watching that if I was watching anything. What about you?
Honestly, if there's something I would just randomly put on, it would normally be, random YouTube vids normally.
So notice Johnny Cage. But their profile picture is Constantine.
Back to the head before the time runs out. Sweet. Ninja cookbook, 124.
Camera work?
Correctamundo, Motobi. I need some shots of the prison entrance and the samurai armor those big guards are wearing. You should also grab some shots of Ryuichi's restaurant. We may need those for later. Capiche?
Yeah. I got you, pal. But maybe we should stick with English.
Sayonara, Cooper-san.
I was about to say, or Japanese.
I can't believe we made it out of Paris in one piece. That was definitely not his best side.
Sly, damn. Mm. Brutal.
Savage.
Yeah. Yes, Miss T. Oh, we got a shiny.
Ooh, shiny.
It's a mahjong tile. Okay, got the prison.
I really don't like the look of that place.
Something tells me the inside looks even worse. How will I explain this to Carmelita? Time travel? She'll never believe it. Needs to know what's behind it. I think the next time I see Carmelita, I'd better duck first and ask questions later.
For the mahjong tile,
yay! Hey, Blushy. One of the levels in this game you're going to love won't tell you which one. Okay.
I'm thinking back on the levels. I'm trying to think of which one you would love.
Before we're not going to get to it until later in the game, so now I'm just going to be wondering.
Don't get me wrong, I think you're going to enjoy this whole scene.
Fly, there's some kind of commotion outside the local geisha house. Go check it out and grab some shots, too.
Bentley, remind me to buy you your own camera.
Nikki says, forgot about this game.
Hmm. Well, Farmy would say we shouldn't be able to have our own game of Mahjong, but they all keep having the same freaking tile.
Hmm.
Okay.
We have banana glumped, by the way.
Oh my. Look at this guy.
Oh wow.
Need El Jefe.
This guy definitely looks out of place. I better get a shot of this guy's ugly mug for Bentley. He should be crawling around a tropical jungle somewhere.
Sly, I'm sure I recognize that guy. He's wanted by Interpol. He's a ruthless mercenary general responsible for overthrowing several small countries.
Whoa.
So what kind of mess are we in, Bentley?
I don't know. But one thing's certain. My hunch was correct. We aren't the only ones with a time machine.
Oh, shit. Now the plot thickens.
So what I'm getting so far is that someone's going back and basically targeting the Cooper family.
Again.
Let's actually get all this stuff out. Is that a fair assumption?
Cooper learned to spider jump by reading Ryuichi's entry. So yeah, we're actually gonna try to save one of the people we've learned from in the past. That's kinda cool.
That is cool. Kinda did look like Tigress, Miss Cutie.
Compelled to go to the shiny! do before we do the final missions is I'll get us all the bottles.
Fly! This place is locked down tighter than, well, tighter than something.
Your database security, Murray's pants.
Whatever, Sly. This is no laughing matter.
Murray doesn't wear pants.
And there really is no way in except for the front entrance. I think there's only one option.
The doorbell.
Very funny. Now, you're going to need a disguise. Get yourself a suit of armor from those guards. That's our way in.
Roger that. Just call me Samurai Sly.
That's the chest plate. Now you just need the leggings.
God. You know something funny, Bush?
What?
This is not the only game we'll play in which the characters end up in an area very similar to a feudal Japan-like era. Area.
Mm.
What's the other one? I'm not gonna say. Okay, so here's what the thing is. Got it.
McSly, you got the complete suit of armor. Sly, you need to use the samurai armor to blend in with the guard. As long as you're wearing it, they'll think you're one of them. Press the L2 button to change into the armor. Press the L2 button again to take it off. And don't forget, you won't be able to use your normal moves while in disguise.
Thanks, Bentley.
Look at this.
Time to try this out on the guard of the prison door.
If you're meaning me, Miss QE, then yes. That is blushy.
I believe mine is also my,
Mm-hmm. Yours is vocal.
So you can still attack people.
You there, open the door.
A little short to be a commander, aren't you? Who are you?
Why, I am Major Mugshot.
Huh? Mugshot? I've never heard of you.
You've seen him before. Huh,
you dare question me? Son, I've been a guard since you were just a squealing piglet. Wait until I tell the general about this. I hear he loves pork chops.
Wait, shit. I'm very sorry, sir. I didn't recognize you. Please, go right in.
Nice.
Do the trick here. I wonder if Ryuichi ever crossed paths with Clockwerk.
They're slapping his face and kicking his ass. I've heard of an ass-kicking machine, but damn.
Hey, Ryuichi Cooper! Are you okay?
Your guards all seem to make very poor jokes.
Come on, I'm not one of those bozos. I'm here to bust you out. The name's Sly.
I see. A fellow ninja. Very good. You will need to make your way to the Dragon Bridge to reach this cage. Hurry up!
Okay, I'll be there soon. Just stay put.
Very funny.
Fly! You might want to put on that armor before the guards spot you!
God, there's bones in here.
I must have read about him in the Thievious Racoonus a million times.
there's stairs up this way. Is there something hidden? No. No!
TK, don't resort to being a rodent. Rodent jokes aren't funny.
I got distracted by the TK trying to be rodent joke. What is he saying?
Oh my god, he wore a samurai outfit. Or should I say a slimerai? Oh. Sorry, not sorry. Then Rodan says, CK, vocal might let that one slide.
Those two, time out now.
Go to the rooms, naughty corner.
Bentley, you're not helping.
We are being asked if we like boba tea. Never had it. I want to have it, but I just haven't. Zika says, okay, how did his tail not catch fire? Yeah, don't question it. You're fine, Miss Cutie. You're absolutely fine. Don't worry. They're worried they're talking too much.
Bro, really? There's a spike right after the- okay.
Hmm.
we got the best.
Miss Cutie asks, how long does it take to make your videos?
Depends on the video.
He's awesome.
Before we even attempt a video for a comic dub though, we always get permission from the artist, so sometimes that can take longer.
Yeah, we gotta make sure they're all cool. If not,
they don't
do it.
Exactly.
Thanks, Bentley. How about some good news?
Look around, Sly. One of these guards must have the key.
See, that's more like it.
Buddy.
Fly, it appears that shield is composed of the same material as your armor. In fact, you should be able to use it to reflect flame attacks. Press and hold the square button to charge.
Watch out for those turtles!
Release the button to swing the shield. Time to swing to hit incoming projectiles.
What's your favorite candy slash chocolate? Well, I like milk chocolate and I like, Not sponsored. I love Weber's Originals because they do sugar-free ones and they taste exactly the same.
Alright.
I do not know you. Only a true Koopa could have reached this cage.
Yeah, I didn't want to alarm you, but my full name is Sly Cooper. I'm your relative from the future.
Do not worry, ninja are never alarmed. All that has happened here today, I believe you. Now perhaps you would open the cage so that we may escape certain death.
Right, of course.
I like him. Don't know, Adam Masters. Don't know what other ones we're gonna meet, but we'll see.
Yeah, because I'm not going to reveal anything.
Not because I've never played this game.
You seem to like Ryuichi already.
Yeah, I like it. What's your favorite older Disney movie and current slash new Disney movie?
Not sure. How many times am I gonna say I don't care for the favorite questions? I never know how to answer them.
Well, older ones, I am quite partial to Sleeping Beauty. Because I'm a bit obsessed with Maleficent.
Here we go.
After rescuing Ryuichi, we returned to the hideout. Unfortunately, there wasn't much time for family reunions. We needed to figure out what was going on, and fast. Ryuichi confirmed that the source of the trouble was the tiger we had tracked in the village, someone calling himself El Jefe. After some more database digging, Bentley was able to uncover his Interpol file. El Jefe had an impressive record. Over the years, he had taken over dozens of small countries around the globe, usually for the highest bidder. He was a ruthless mercenary and military strategist of the highest order. In fact, he once boasted that he could overthrow a country commanding only 3 blind mice, armed with plastic spoons. According to his file, this guy had mysteriously vanished a while back, just as the authorities were closing in. Well, we had found him, and we needed to take him down. It looked like we were in for a tough battle, so we decided to start with Ryuichi's sushi shop.
Oh yeah, we got new goodies, sure, why not?
And newer one, live action, I love the Maleficent ones, obviously. Coco.
Coco's very good.
I love Coco. And Rapunzel.
I put Rainbow Sprinkles in my head, Coco.
Oh, Tangled. But...
I know what you meant.
Yeah. Okay, Miss Cutie.
Oh my god, my right eye has been bugging me a lot lately.
Oh no.
It's itchy.
Oh, honey. But
like, the weird thing is, like, I look in the mirror and everything. It's not red or anything.
Oh, Nanako, yeah. I want to see some female members of the Koopa clan. Be interesting. Thanks, cutie. You stay safe too, my two little. Bye.
Lady! Oh, new ivory chopsticks. Damn. Okay with that. Hello there.
Adam Masters, please.
No. I think he's talking about in the older games they referred to one.
No, I'm just saying is hinting, I will be angry.
Yeah.
I don't want to get angry today.
Yeah, I was just saying. I think he was saying, like, in the past, one of the ones that were mentioned in the Thievious Racoonus was a woman.
Okay.
I'm willing to give at least some benefit of the doubt.
Yeah. Who do you think would win a thief off? Black Cat or the Koopa Clan? Koopa Clan.
By Black Cat, do they mean Felicity from Spider-Man?
I guess. Yes, they do mean.
Lucky Neko!
Buddy! Guess who I've been spending time with today?
Who's he?
The Angie Cat. AKA Jobear. He's my old boy. He was my nephew's, but now that my nephew's moved out, we've kept him.
Oh?
And... Huh?
I said, oh? It's a curious
and, yeah, we've kept him because he doesn't want to wear... He's not good with moving around anyway. And my sister doesn't want him, and my nephew's dad doesn't want him. So we've kept him. And he is the kind of cat who, if you touch him, he'll attack you.
But he likes you.
But, yeah, he likes me, but he's got better with my mom and dad as well. Because they've been going in there checking on him constantly. As much as I have. Because he only likes being in one room in the house. He doesn't like going anywhere else. But if you were on our Patreon exclusive Discord, you could have seen him.
It looks like the front door is the only entrance. We need to get rid of that guard if we're going to get Ryuichi inside. However, security is on high alert since we broke him out of jail, and we can't risk raising an alarm. I think this one is going to require some misdirection.
What do you mean?
I bet if you wore that samurai armor you stole, you'd be able to relieve that guard at the front door.
Right. Plus, I just look good in armor.
Please.
No one gets in or out, understand? I don't want any more problems. Dismissed.
That was easy.
Hi, Rose.
Oh, what's this? Sly staying outside? What could that mean?
Ah! Do we get to play as him? Oh my god, we get to play as him. Oh my god, it's my baddies.
Yeah, buddy! He got his cane back. Which is actually twin staffs!
Nice.
Bentley-san, I am a ninja master.
Right. my bad. Anyway, my scan reveals your sushi knives are still here. The bad news is the guards definitely have them. There are also some security traps you've definitely never seen before.
Bentley-san, though the bamboo forest is dense, water flows through it without effort.
Yeah. Just be careful not to alert the guards.
Kitty Reed, please.
Get those knives and take your restaurant back.
Please read the pinned message.
I was unable to practice my techniques while locked in that cage. Let me recall the leaping dragon technique.
I don't want to start conversation.
R2 button to gather my focus while using the left stick to direct my energy towards a target.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Woo! Wait, hang on. Woo!
Ooh.
Cannot be closed. One can only cut sushi properly with a knife this sharp. It appears my knife locks were not sufficient to keep trouble out. I must work on this.
It's okay, Kitty Ray, but in the future, if you do see a pinned message, it is something we want everyone to actually read. So.
I wonder if any of these traps will provide a challenge. Sly and his friends are strong allies. I am truly in their debt.
Yeah, it's great. What about it, Angie? I'm sorry, Rose, honey. I'm sorry that happened.
Jimmy will be perfect.
All right, Luigi. Only one more night to go.
Angel the Wolf?
Hey! Been too long, bud.
They're like, guess who's back? Back again. Angel the Wolf. Tell a friend.
Show El Jefe, this shop cannot be closed.
good job being a security guard watching the wall. Dumbass.
Dumbass.
Okay, now turn on your restaurant sign and send El Jefe a message.
One day I will bring greatness to this shop again.
Well, Angel, we're happy that you were able to stop by even for a little bit. Sure, we got new goodies. Let's take a look. Okay. I will be right back. I'm gonna go see if I can get something for my eye. So, be right back.
Okay. Crimson Knight, stop asking for them, please. I'm a bit low energy at the moment. Well, CK, I'm only saying that because certain ones could come off badly as stereotypical. So that's why we've got to be careful. Look how calm Sly just looks in the background. Thank you.
God, I hate taking eye drops. Well, because I hate anything going near my eyes. Whew. But I'll put a drop in. Because honestly, I can only muster putting in one drop at the moment. Because the other one, even just putting one in made my other eye tear up. So. Hopefully that one drop will help. Yes, Lila, the beep, 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 beep. And yes, Adam, the hideout does look super cool. Let's see if we can't roll around like we did in the other game. This was a mission. You ready to see what our mission is for Murray?
It's been a long time since we went fishing, Bentley. I'm excited.
Well, this is no vacation, Murray. We need to help Ryuichi get back on track as a sushi chef. And what he needs most right now is fish. We're here because these caves are his secret spot for catching the best fish. Unfortunately, judging from this security lock, it looks like El Jefe's been here too.
Can you open it, buddy?
So we gotta get fish for Ryuichi.
I've never met a system I couldn't hack. Don't worry, Murray. We'll be fishing in no time.
Yeah. Look at this! Bentley made himself like a buff Rambo.
Alright, navigation is smooth and steady. The right stick should fire my binary packets. Check. I can absorb those ion bits to level up. Of course, by combining multiple ionic particles, I can supercharge my attack. But
All right. Not bad. Okay. Well, that was relatively easy, at least.
Angel dust, please.
I'm removing it.
Can people just stop reading the fucking pinned comments? I mean it.
That's why we have a pinned comment.
Yeah.
Boogie. Well, look before you type then. The fact that that was literally the first thing you said without even looking at the chat is very telling.
Let's try that gate over there. Think you can open it?
Oh, shit.
No problem, chum. Fresh fish coming up.
Bugs will give you a nasty shock.
Well,
lucky for us, that large plant is a giant lamp leaf. Hitting it will make it glow and attract the bugs. Give it a whack and get those things out of our way.
Awesome! You know how much I like to hit stuff.
A lot of heavy lifting.
Be careful jumping on those lily pads, Murray. This is one situation where your muscle mass may be problematic. Should be biting right now.
Or maybe Angel Dust in future. Look.
So this game uses motion controls.
I just need to tilt like this to move it around. Sweet jujubes! It's a rare giant ball of Oblansky!
Nice catch, pal!
Well, long-nosed snorkeler! Here, fishy fishy. Yes, a perfect speckled cave dipper! Yeah, that big-eyed bug eater! Yes, a superb striped rock sucker!
Are you making these up, Bentley? Sorry, he's making these up.
Large mouth horse face.
Okay, he's definitely making these up. A largemouth horse face.
Okay, Murray, take that fish to the cart. Murray, you won't be able to activate that plant while holding the fish. Try throwing them into that old cart. You can pick them up again after you get rid of those lightning bugs.
You gonna keep telling me what to do? No! What? Really? I'm aware the fish bucket was strong. Okay, good. Thought it was gonna make us
okay,
do the fishing
Murray,
again.
Take that fish to the cart.
Bro, what? Okay, let's try this again.
Okay, Murray, take that fish to the cart.
Yay, we got the fish.
Man, this is a serious load.
Giggity.
Oh, do you think Ryoichi will make us some sushi as a reward?
Oh my god.
I'm not sure, but let's just get this fish back to him without El Jefe's goons turning us into sashimi.
Never fear, Bentley. Nobody makes a hippo roll out of the Murray.
Get to work as Ryoichi. Oh god, excuse me.
That was nasty.
Twitter.
Holy coward time! One second. I think I need another tissue for my eyes. I'm leaking like a bad pool. Okay, it's a little bit better.
Okay, Ryuichi, the plan's simple. El Jefe only comes out of the castle to talk to Madame Geisha. If we want to know what he tells her, we're going to need her costume. The good news is, I discovered she's on vacation, and El Jefe doesn't know it yet. The bad news is, it looks like the geisha house is locked up tight. There's no way to get in from the street. If only you could get to the roof.
Ah, for a ninja, there is always a way.
Okay.
Talk to you inside, Bentley-san.
Can we just appreciate the fact that he... It's like so non thrown off by like, what is this strange device that allows me to talk to you? Who are you seeing after school tomorrow, Rose? Also, Johnny Cage has given you a rice cake looking thing.
Thanks.
Container. Although you'll probably want to stay off the floor in here. No sense alerting the guards.
Of course. Does a cat alert the rats?
Right. Okay. We can get in through the top, but judging from the lock mechanism, it appears to be open remotely. I'm going to need you to locate and activate the control devices. It looks like the doorway to the first wing is open. There's bound to be one in there, and a whole load of traps, so be careful.
Arigato, Bentley-san. I do not see how Murray-san will fit into that outfit. Perhaps he is very flexible.
Oh, her friend Addie. That's who Rose is going to see. Cool.
These traps are almost too easy for a ninja.
So, you know what I'm going to do? Is I'm going to talk about something really, really, really awesome. And actually, I was just going to talk, but now I'm contemplating showing a little peek too. All right, how about this? I'll make a little moment to poll. I've got a sneak peek of something, and I'm gonna I want to show it to y'all. Do y'all want to see it? Let's see what the people say. Okay, so Rose says yes. Anyone else want to see a sneak peek of something we got coming up? Adam says sure. A lot of people are just quiet. Taking a sippy sip of my drink. None of who's his fuck here. Alright, well, I will show y'all what I'm looking at. What I want to show y'all. I'm going to show y'all a little sneak peek of something that Blush has worked very, very hard on recently. It is a set for a new segment we're going to do soon. Everyone? Welcome to the set of VCR. Check it out. This is the setup for a new podcast that I'll be hosting. Blush did the amazing artwork that you see here. It is, like, freaking amazing. Every bit of this they did. And I can't get enough of it. I fucking love it. It's amazing. And I'm not gonna lie, I want to give Blush some love with this. You know, if y'all think Blush did an amazing job here, if y'all like Blush's work and all the stuff that they do, please very strongly consider giving some love either through their coffee or by considering joining their Patreon. Links to both are in Blush's link tree, which is in the description below. And yeah, you're going to be seeing videos of myself, Blush, possibly even Carissa, Crimson, Chaser, and everyone just on here talking about little stuff and a whole bunch of different stuff like that. So yeah, so please, you know, show them some love. Show them all the love you can. I just want to take a time to give my own little love. That's just amazing work. All right. That's your little sneak peek. Episode 1 will be coming soon. How soon? I can't tell you. I just because I genuinely don't know. When I'm done doing a little editing. But enough about that. Let's get back to the game.
Yes, Rose, it does. I just wasn't talking because I'm muted at the moment.
Yeah, anyone who's going to be on the podcast that has one of those little characters will have a moving mouth. Oh, we killed the frogs! And they gave us kins. Like, how did you notice the coins here are like little yen pieces? That was a dumb moment of mine. Thank you. God, they're giant sumo dummies. CK, you may have missed the sneak peek.
Okay, time to try out my new code cracker.
Oh God!
I need to guide the spark through the circuit before that timer runs out. Good thing I programmed the guidance system to use my motion sensor.
It's such a good thing.
The direction I want the spark to travel.
I was saying, CK, you may have missed a sneak peek at one of our new things.
Okay, if I press the right button, the spark should jump the gap to the next wire.
I suppose it's right, CK. Back to the past samurai
style. A foolish samurai warrior wielding a villain's cane.
Thank you.
son. Please be careful. That cable looks rather delicate.
Oh, God.
The Murray is here.
Here we go.
Okay, Murray. It looks like we're going to have to try out your disguise a bit earlier than expected. I hope you remember the routine we rehearsed.
Oh, God.
You there! What's going on? Explain yourself!
Konnichiwa! I am the most famous Madam Geisha! Please allow me to entertain you!
Oh God! Oh no! Here comes the rhythm game! Ryuichi, get out while you can! God, here we go. Oh God, they're throwing money at us. Welcome back, Miss Kitty. Oh my God, dude! I guess not even euphemism at this point. Like, clearly we get what's going on here. Oh! That was just really sudden.
Kay says it's like a car crash. It's awful, but I just can't look away. I like it.
Yeah, he's hanging in there well. I'm surprised he's able to. He's gonna sound weird. I'm surprised he's got the stamina.
Good moves. He enjoyed that way too much.
It was, I think they all arrived, if you know what I mean.
Oh God. Don't really want to think about that.
No, those men are just pigs. There's a giggle. I knew it. I can be funny. Not just funny looking.
You're not funny looking.
Wow,
we get to be everyone's favorite person on the team! It's been a while since I've done that.
It has been a hot sec.
Ooh. Guess what, Blush?
What?
I was talking to Crimson. And we might be able to do the video we wanted to do.
Legit, do not know what you're about.
There you go, chicken dims.
Oh. That's good.
I know you were excited to try to do this. Yeah, the fans can see why we enjoy doing these games. But can they see why I enjoy the taste of Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
Not spots.
Not spots. I like that you were at the ready.
Mm-hmm.
Almost like you knew I was going to do something stupid.
Okay, according to my calculations, this is the optimal location to launch the RC car. With the miniature microphone I installed, it should be a snap to follow El Jefe and see what he's up to.
The fact that he had the wheelchair to have the finger doing the aha.
Looks like he's headed for the prison. Time to get rolling.
My precious.
Miss Cutie, you'll have to wait and see.
Time to track that tiger.
Fine, CJ.
Larry's old chicken hat is going to come in handy, too. I just need to remember to press the L2 button to enable the perfect poultry camouflage.
Hi, Frexco.
Oh, bro, seriously? Why have missile launcher on your RC car if you're not gonna be like... Oh, God. God damn it. Son of a bitch.
Just said I'm fine, Fox. Go.
Thank you.
Even this magnificent prison pales when compared to my new statue fortress.
New statue fortress? That must be where he's hiding out all the time.
My god.
Nobody would guess the palace gate switch is actually under the bridge.
You're messing with the wrong turtle, buddy.
Fishing caves. Good thing I sealed them. My dragon gates are invincible, as long as that lazy guard doesn't get distracted by sushi.
Very interesting. I think we can probably help that guard out.
Even if those fools get to the dragon gates, they'll never figure out the switches are inside the dragon mouths.
Chicken hit.
Now I just need to find that blasted Ryoichi so I can deliver the package to the boss.
Package? Boss? We need to figure out what's going on in that palace.
My god.
Konnichiwa, Hefe-san!
Greetings, Madam Geisha.
Oh, God. Nice. Okay, please tell me we're not gonna have to do the dance again, but for him. Ow. Oh, handsy! You don't touch the girls, okay? Everyone knows you don't touch the girls. Yes, Thrax, he is being very fresh. Which is also very rotten, if you know what I mean. Thank you. Masters, I'm sure El Jefe is in for a big surprise.
Okay, Ryuichi. We need to collect samples from those strange plants growing high on the cave wall. Commonly known as the spiky wall climber, it secretes a mild toxin we can use to make sushi rolls that will put any guard to sleep instantly. Just be careful not to be overcome yourself.
Bentley-san, did I not explain?
You're a ninja master. I know.
Now, allow me to show you how it's done.
Well, now at least I know where Sly gets it from.
If Bentley's plan works, we can rid our land of this villainous tiger.
There we go. Okay. Okay. Let's just get up there. Say, like, there's gotta be some way to get up here. Okay. Bruh. Maybe you've been out of the game for too long too, huh? Do I have to slowly drag them all down? Is that what I gotta do? I don't think so. I wouldn't think so. Oh my god, Ryuichi, I'm starting to climb up this damn pipe! Yo, face is shit. Yeah, so. No, okay. That was on me, I was just double checking. Okay, that one was not on me. I'm pressing the damn jump button, Ryuichi. Why you doing me like this? Why you doing me like this, Ryuichi? Oh, I'm dumb.
Were you doing it wrong?
No, I forgot he had this. Strike the blossom to extract the poison. I forgot that Ryuichi had the spire jump thing. Oh, oh, he's dead. It's dead, it's dead, it's dead, it's dead.
This compound will topple even the largest enemy. Ah, this poison will make those guards sleep like babies.
So, now we can go this way. God damn it.
Question to Al, if you ever had sushi before.
When would Al have had sushi?
I know. I'm just saying that.
Wait, no, I'm not blaming you.
Maybe in hell.
I must strike the blossom to extract the poison.
Maybe.
Probably not.
Left. No. Okay. So, believe it or not, we've only got the final mission of this level left. So, I'm actually gonna go get the bottles.
Okay.
Because why not, right? Apparently, Vipsy Pop and the IMP crew are going to a convention in Vegas.
Okay.
Congrats. Enjoy the convention. Wish I could go. So. Oh yeah, well, extras. Unlockables. What do we got? Oh, we can get a, we have a monkey paraglider now. Cool. I'm glad we have that. Audio. Music. Let's hear those sweet bubbles. I think they put the clinking as part of the music for some reason. Because I did not hear that one clink at all.
I'm still here, Frax. I'm not resting, as you said.
Over there. Does it mean the treasure's been like lost, or does it mean I gotta go get it back? Oh well. I was like right there. I know I can get that. meditation turn was wonderful. And it could be ours for $1.99. Oh, hello. What do we have here? No! I was almost there, goddammit. That's okay.
Wrong franchise, purple guy.
Yeah, shouldn't he be in Child's Play?
Nice.
Okay. I'm gonna go back that way.
Where are you?
You're never gonna catch me. You're wasting your time. Math. jade pitch. Bottles left. Where are they at?
That was an interesting yell.
Yeah, right? Did they just cut off at the first one?
Perfectly cut screen.
Yeah. How the fuck did that bird not see me?
Not wearing his glasses.
My glasses!
CK is asking what the deal is with the monkey on the parasol.
Monkey paraglider. There, now it's turned off. You happy, CK? There. It's dead. Can we go now?
You're fine, Rose. Wasn't complaining, I was just curious what it is.
No, I know. I was more just joshing at you. What's that for going? Had one hidden on her head or something. Man, there's a lot of treasures in this world. Okay, there's one. There's still six more. Four more. Always like my least favorite part of these games. I mean, I got a few bottles left. Thank you.
This is bugging me. Where's these last gosh darn bottles?
How many have you got left?
Three.
Dang. I heard a ba-ding.
You got a new subscriber! Thank you for subscribing. Looking all around to see if I could find little bouncing bottles. Slice of 2000. God. In this economy? I feel like this is bugging me more than it should, but it's bugging me.
Sorry.
No, you're not.
No, still.
God, we only got half of the treasures.
Midnight Foxy says, what is the point in this?
In what we're currently doing, it's to get all the bottles to get the treasure. I mean, to get the safe.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, God, we've only got half the treasures and half the masks. God damn.
Blue Tender Engine.
I feel like I'm gonna have to, like, probably look at something to see where I gotta go, so I'll probably just complete the dang mission for now. Let's do this thing.
have all the intel we need. El Jefe has played dictator for the last time.
Yes.
And it's time to bring him down. First, we need to open those dragon gates. Thanks to Ryuichi's special sushi rolls, the guards
falls
are out for the
that.
Count. Sly, you'll need to gain access to the switches in their
that
mouths.
That literally falls underneath that.
Next, we'll need to open the palace sword gate. However, the bridge is crawling with guards, so we'll need to create a diversion. Murray, you, Sly, and myself will
they
need
said,
to
I know there's
the
no
guards.
Talk of that
Once
in the chat,
occupied,
but...
Ryuichi can make his way under the bridge
there shouldn't
to the
be a
switch
but.
And open the gate. Once we get that gate open, there's nothing stopping us from taking the palace and putting El Jefe in his place. Viva la revolucion!
I'm not gonna say what Edge is as well. Remember, I am British, so I know. It's not like I haven't heard of it.
Okay, Sly. Use those rollers to open the dragon mouth. You'll find the switches somewhere inside. And don't forget your armor. Something tells me those things have very bad breath.
I feel like the bottles, at least for this level, I feel like they're gonna be like the freaking wisps. I'm gonna have to find a freaking video guide and just go with them to every location just to make sure.
Hmm.
Oh, well, there's one right here. Are you kidding me? No, it's gonna make me go in. What? You see, it's taunting us now. It's taunting us dancing in the cutscene. Okay, well, that's one at least. God damn it.
I could have sworn you looked.
I don't think I got up close and personal with the door.
It's still a dick move game.
Fucking Murray.
I won't deny he looked good.
Oh goodness.
Holy fucking shit. You're okay, Nitro. He's apologizing for not being here for the whole stream.
You're fine.
You're absolutely fine, Dan.
Oh lord.
Oh god.
Okay, wait. Before we do that, can I go back? Can I go get that bottle at least so I know I got that one? Probably not, but you know, it'd be not. Oh, there's a mask. Okay, it's a good thing I came back. Yeah, they locked it. Fuckers. Now, I will say, I do know for a fact there is some stuff that we do have to wait to get. Just because of how the game is set up.
Okay. Oh, here we go.
End of the line, Cooper!
Ah, the rats.
Okay, you all know what to do. Time to kick some butt.
My favorite time.
We're all grown ups, Bentley. You can say AF.
Let's do this.
Oh, I'm playing as Murray now. It's weird. Sly was doing stuff as I was attacking, so I thought it was Sly.
And Masters, we kind of said that we know it. I've come back for some stuff.
Yeah, which keep in mind, again, I've played the game. I knew that we were going to come back for some stuff. Yeah, I'm trying not to get specific as to what we're coming back for.
Mm-hmm.
Or for why, so. I'll just say that I'm sure there's a few things you may have noticed in the world of this level that you're probably like, what's up with that?
Mm.
How cool is it that we get to play as his ancestors, though, huh?
That is very cool.
I will say, and I feel like this is not a spoiler at this point. Obviously, yes, we do get to play as the ancestors in each level.
Yeah, that's kind of a given.
Yeah, yeah. Just in case anyone was like, come on, man. No, that's... If we're gonna do it in one, why wouldn't we do it in the others?
Yeah, that's the thing.
Which, I love that if you think about that, that means that they programmed, technically, a different fighting style for each world.
Mm-hmm. And from a game designer point of view, that's fucking awesome. And probably took them a fuckload of time.
Yeah, it could be part of the reason why it took 10 years.
Depends on what crews were working on it, to be honest.
Yeah, well, like I said, this wasn't the same one that did the previous three, but they did the HD collection of the previous three.
Hmm.
That's just kind of polishing, you know.
Skyless fan and more. Hello from a new subscriber.
Hello.
Hi.
Yeah, it's funny. Is you know what other game had that treatment? Is actually Crash Bandicoot.
Mm-hmm.
Because Crash. Did El Jefe just break the fourth wall?
Yes, he did. He legit just broke the fourth wall.
From El Jefe to Pentejo. Anyone knows what Pendejo means, you know. It's Kane! Bastard! Fucking hell, Jefe. You bastard! What the fuck? Okay, it's been a while since I've played this, so.
Sorry, Cooper. You lose. I need to deliver this
struggle integrity
to a new owner.
What was it?
No!
The structural integrity was not there.
Yeah.
Don't worry,
well,
it's
just futile.
Watch after these two. I'm gonna kick
if he's got giant
tail and get your
spark
cane back.
Inducing swords.
Hmm.
But, yeah. But yeah, I was saying, Crash actually had that with Crash, the Insane Trilogy was done by, Vicarious Visions. And then, Toys for Bob ended up doing the ports of the Insane Trilogy, but Toys for Bob actually would go on to make Crash 4, It's About Time. Which again, had a different style than 1, 2, and 3. It's kind of interesting.
Mm-hmm.
The fucking pigeon, bro!
do you think of my statue?
Looks like a real pigeon magnet.
Bruh.
I hope you can fly like a pigeon, Cooper. Otherwise, you'll never catch me.
So you want me to catch you?
We'll see about that.
It just turns out that this kink, he just wants people to chase after him.
Oh, yes, Cooper. Come after me. Oh.
No kink shaming, by the way.
Chase me on the balloon. Climb higher. Get closer, Cooper.
Oh my god.
People wonder why this is an 18 plus stream.
Why do I say these things out loud? Because then this happens. Oh god! God damn it, Marcus.
Care for a hefe?
Rose is just like, just no.
Almost as handsome as the real thing.
Yeah, looks almost big enough to contain your overinflated ego.
Did he just do a hip thrust?
I want you to remember the one who crushed you.
Ow.
Looks to me like you've got nowhere left to run, El Jefe.
I've done that.
Ready to face me now?
With a cigar?
Sticking up for the family, eh, Cooper?
Wasn't my cigar.
You'll never see any of them again.
That doesn't make it better. That probably makes it worse.
Oh, Cooper.
University drunk.
And now.
Yeah, I got a tiny little scar.
Okay, first boss fight.
Gotta dodge these fireballs. Get close.
Holy shit, dude.
Welcome to your doom, Cooper!
Yeah, whatever, fucker. Bring it on, yeah. You'd want that, wouldn't you?
Why does this remind me of Tai Lung from
Yes. Yeah, legit Tai Lung.
Why do I want to respect you? You're a raccoon. He's a raccoon. I think you're great!
Isn't that Spanish for big baby?
Ah, enough of these stupid games!
Hey, got you pissed off. Okay. Right, he doesn't want us in his ring.
My ring. I love how his little icon on the top right is smoking too.
Oh, can I just say, that's one thing they thankfully took out of this one. We don't have to hear little quips if they kill us every time.
Oh, that's good. I'm gonna mute for a little bit because I'm gonna eat an apple and I don't want everyone to hear the crunching.
I can't remember how to avoid his lightning one though. Alright, I just gotta run, that's right. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda had a dumb moment. where I forgot that I had a, I just kind of had a dumb memory. I'm like, oh, I have a dash. I forget I have a dash. Oh. We made progress. Thanks for giving me a bridge, fucking ass, dumbass.
You're such a tough guy. You sure run away a lot.
I love that. Whee! Really? I've been spoiled by games where they auto grab onto the next rail. To talk. You are the and as you can see, he's upped his game.
That was good, Apple. Mm.
That may have been a good apple, but you're a good egg.
No.
Are you trying to tell me that you're a bad kid?
I'm a bad kid.
Progress.
Stupid rata.
I'm not a stupid rat. Bentley, he hurt my feelings. Hey, cheetah!
God dang it.
I don't know what's scarier, El Jefe or his lame jokes.
Right?
Is it rooted?
Oh shit.
Maybe if I had some catnip he'd stop running away.
Oh damn. Fully aware slot. Alright, here we go. Last bit.
I should say that, I feel bad for making fun of Rotom when it's not here, but I don't. What a normal person would do.
How do you like my cane style?
Ha! See? It's funny when we do it.
Yeah, it's funny when we do it. Yours was just racist, dude.
All right.
Impossible.
Impossible. And no. Apparently, Rose also was thinking, hey, Gina! Run? Run? Duck and cover something? Fucking rats! No!
Didn't get the cane.
Wait. What? No! No! You fucker! You bastard!
That's Thingy's badge. What's her name?
Carmelita?
Yeah.
Is Carmelita's badge?
I thought it was.
Because well, there's usually
LFA was defeated, disgraced, and delivered to the cops. But it was a hollow victory. I failed to get back Ryuichi's cane, and we still had no idea who was really behind this whole thing. One thing was for sure, it was somebody powerful enough to have his own private army. We contacted Dimitri for an update on the Thievious Racoonus, and it looked like Tennessee Kid Cooper needed our help next. That meant we needed to travel back to the 1880s.
All right,
luckily,
then.
One of the goons that took Ryuichi's cane had dropped what looked like an old sheriff's badge. Bentley had been trying to figure out where it might be from, but now it all made sense. After sampling the badge, Bentley was able to calibrate the time machine. As we prepared to make the jump back to the Old West, I found myself wondering how Carmelita was doing.
God damn it.
If they don't end up together, I'm gonna get angry. Because... you guys love each other, damn it.
We arrived in the Wild West, looking for my ancestor, Tennessee Kid Cooper. A legendary outlaw whose bank robberies were some of the most daring in Cooper lore. When we arrived, it took some time to locate him. But we eventually found him. In prison.
What?
His arrest was the handiwork of the local sheriff, who had celebrated by posting his own picture all over town. Talk about an ego. We needed to bust Tennessee out of jail. But after some furious calculations, Bentley determined that the best way to do that was from the inside. For the first time in my career, I was gonna have to let the law catch me. This could be a real challenge.
Have to deal with that next time. Oh, but look at this! Oh. You can travel to previous time periods using the van's time travel computer. Like, yeah, sure. So. Oh, so there we go. So now we can. Oh, so we can go back to Paris, which. Looks like we got everything in Paris. Oh, that is nice. It does say episodes completion. So this one. Since we're 95% done, so yeah, because we got half the trophy, half the treasures, and half the masks. We're only missing 3 bottles to get the dang safe. I
like I said, I'll probably get the remaining stuff there offline just so we don't have to bore you people with. And now we're gonna go around again and look for these, and now we gotta look for the masks and like that kind of stuff. So, I'll probably do some of that stuff off camera. Unless it's stuff that we have to go back and get later. Obviously, I'll save that for when we'll stream this so I can show, hey, look, we can do this. Okay, so it looks like we've got this one. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so 1, 2, 3, 4 more levels after this one. Oh yeah, look, these are all the treasures we bought. Or stole, so we can actually look at the meditation turtle and the gyro slicer. It's not just random crap we collected, we can actually see it. How cool is that?
That is cool.
Jobs. Oh, so we can select our different costumes. So it looks like we're gonna have a different costume each world too. And then, arcade's out of order, but you can play table tennis.
Do you want to say something quite funny?
What's that?
I'm listening to rock metal music at the moment, like proper headbanger worthy, and then just that to this.
Too slow, turtle.
It's just makes it a lot more epic.
Welcome to Table Tennis Tuesday. Except on Thursday.
Yes!
Funny enough, I want to double check. I think one of the trophies. Come on. Oh, come on. I know I've got the trophies for it. Yeah. Okay. Wish I could see the damn descriptions. Hang on. Because I'm trying not to spoil, obviously. But there was one on here, I think. Like I said, obviously I got them. You can see that I got them all. Hey, what?
Never mind. I thought there was a, for some reason, I thought there was a trophy for beating Bentley in the table tennis, like at a certain point. But oh well. Okay. I'm gonna call that a day for today. Alright. So, everyone, thank you for tuning in. For the beginning of Sly Thieves in Time. I know I enjoy it. I'm actually excited to see what other crazy shenanigans we're going to get into.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. We're going to tune into that next week. Tune in tomorrow when we get to have a fun little adventure. What will it be? You'll have to either wait till tomorrow or join our Patreon exclusive Discord for as little as $1 a month. You can also join Blush's Patreon to get a whole bunch of crazy stuff, including seeing all their art stuff that they don't show publicly, and even potentially getting art lessons from Blush. It's pretty dang cool. So yeah, with that being said, we will see y'all tomorrow. Bye!